You're welcome to Eyewitness Live. Please remember to subscribe to our channel, like and share our posts.
In a video circulating the internet from Garoua, in Cameroon, commercial motorcyclists are seen protesting the removal of petrol subsidy. They are expressing their dissatisfaction with a blend of Fufuda and French languages and criticizing the newly elected Nigerian president Tinubu.
Please remember to subscribe to our channel, like and share our posts.